Attention all hands, attention all hands. Fire in the engine room. Fire in the incinerator space. Fire in the engine room. Please proceed to your fire station right now. Thank you.
What's up again and welcome to my YouTube channel, Rider On Board. So in this video, I'm gonna show you a shipboard exercise. So I'm talking about a fire drill and what are the things you must do in case of a fire occurs. So the fire scenario here is a fire on the waste oil incinerator. So here it goes.
Thank you.
that's it, guys. The fire now is under control, and then we must ventilate the area, conduct an investigation, and then debrief the crew. So during the debriefing, we must educate the crew about the cause of fire, their lapses during the drill, and then some corrective actions. Before I end this video, so shout outs to Lorenzo Camacho, Maris Casas, to my cousin Angie and Cabo, and to the rest of the Aligue clan, St. Augustine Club, BFIOC Cebu, especially to my chapter, Mid-North Cebu chapter, and of course to my lovely wife, Lion Aligue. And don't forget to share this video, hit like, and subscribe my YouTube channel, Rider On Board. So this is Alvin Richards, Rider Off.